Okay, welcome back to Rising World, Medieval Realms. Just doing a quick video today. What we want to do, just head over here. We want to set up a tanning rack, and for that I need 16 lumber. Nice and easy. Where was it? Have a medical tools. I forgot where it was. Tanning rack, where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay, so let's craft that. And that goes into position 2. I'm assuming it's that side. Okay, actually the first time I've actually used a tanning rack. So now let's pick up all of these. Put those down there. How many you put on. Okay, so that needs to go to the other side. Let's turn that around. Makes sense. Okay. Put that back to position 2. Okay. This means I really need to put the rest of these back until that turns into leather. I believe that's how it works. I could probably do another tanning rack. I'll do two of them at a time. Let's get the rake out. Another area here. Of lumber in here. Do I need to cut down another tree? Might have enough. Sixteen lumber. Not enough. So let's cut down another tree. We need to get an axe. Why not do it now? I should have. Come on me. Oh, pick that up, put that in today. Get our tools. Get an axe. Much better. Get down there. Okay, so position 5. Much better. Not too sure why I hadn't got one of these done before. See how quick that was. Some trees out here. Nice. Any more? No. Okay, so another tinning rack. Can do another one. Okay. Do one out this side here as well. Okay, I'll do. Clear that space. And I'll put that out here. Perfect. Okay, so I'll have 3 tinning racks out here. Can we position them to be a little better? Move those down. Another 3. Sure, I said 3. I only got 2. 2. Nice. Okay. So my understanding is that those will eventually turn into leather, if I understand it correctly. Let's grab this corn. that one's still going. I've got 6 corn. Let's put these down. Oh, great. Okay, now I'll make that the screenshot for this quick video. Anyway, if you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so, and I'll catch you again next time. Thanks for watching. See you then. Bye-bye.